Hi, this video is about how to set up a YouTube remarketing campaign in Google AdWords. Video remarketing is a powerful and cost-effective way to show ads to people who have already interacted with your videos or your channel. You can then re-engage them with your offers. It reminds people about your product and service. It builds deeper relationships with them. It reduces the cost of your video ads.
Herman Drost, DrostDesigns.com.
Here are the steps to set up a video remarketing campaign in Google AdWords.
Log into your Google AdWords account, click on Shared Library. Under Audiences, click View. Now you've got to add a remarketing tag to your website, which you've already done. All you do is add an email address in this box here, and AdWords will send it to your address. Okay, here's the email, welcome to remarketing with Google. And it says tagging your website, place the Google remarketing tag on all pages of your website. So you grab this code here, and then you add it to your website. So I've already added it to this landing page. Now you're ready to set up your remarketing list. I've already added two lists here, one for all visitors, one for viewed a video from a channel. Now you should have video remarketing under shared library on the left here. Click that. Then you can create a list. So just click on remarketing list. Select one of the, any of these options here, but I've got viewed any video from a channel. Select your channel, enter a name for your remarketing list. Duration can be 30 days or 540. Put 540 in there. Status. Open means that new visitors are still being added to a particular marketing list. Closed means that no new visitors are added to the remarketing list, so I want to keep it open. Initial list size, include users from last 30 days. We'll start with an empty list. Just put in the last 30 days here, then create list. As you can see here, I've already got list here. I've got viewed a video from a channel. After you created the list, you're ready to set up a campaign ad. Next, create a new campaign that includes that list. You just go to campaign and select video. I'm gonna select just a campaign down here. Just put in all your settings here. Once you've added all your settings, you go to click video retargeting, then click remarketing, remarketing box. Choose your ad group, click in stream, then give your list a name, like test. Then you just choose a list. Here I've got list size 56,000, viewed a video from a channel, and you just move it over here, then click save, and you're done. That's it, you've just created your first video remarketing campaign.
Here are three important things to keep in mind. Number one, a remarketing list must have at least 100 users within the last 30 days before you can show your ad to people on the list. Number two, your remarketing message won't be shown to people who are not on the list. Number three, create a specific video ad that targets the people on your remarketing list. Click this image to download my video remarketing cheat sheet. You'll receive the steps to set up your first video remarketing campaign, or you can click the link in the description below this video. Click here to receive more videos like this one every week. Click the images below to watch related videos.